Hello everyone, I'm Paul Gandhi from grade 2 business for school. Like to share a mysterious funny story of the third missing man. Let's start. Once upon a time, 10 men go to tell the dream in the holy river. They desire to hold their hands so that no one among them went missing. But somehow, forgot to hold their hands and came out. The eldest man started counting 1, 2, 3 and counted up to 9 and got worried about the missing men. Each person took the turn and counted the same 9. They started looking for the tenth man. Where are you? But they couldn't find him. A cab seller was watching this thing with amusement. After watching them for a minute, he gave all the cabs to her. He asked the eldest man, "Come, all the cabs, including you, are buried." It came out to be fun. All started laughing with fun. Aha! Thank you.